Everybody likes to beat them, and to score the winning goal was a great experience. But we've had quite a few games where we've played extremely well. Newcastle at home as well, to beat them 4-1 was a great result for us. And I was lucky enough to score again that day. So there's been a few, and hopefully there's a few more big highlights to come.
Was it dribble around three men around the keeper and put it in the back of the net, your goals?
Of course, you know what they're like, lads. You know just what they're like. Yeah. I never score with my head.
The Leeds against Manchester United match has always had great significance for Elland Road fans, but perhaps this season more than ever. The Reds came to Elland Road only a little more than a year since George Graham had been installed as United's manager, his predecessor Howard Wilkinson having been sacked after a humiliating home defeat at the hands of Manchester United. The game was bound to be considered a measure of the progress United had made under Graham's management.
That was a good cross from Beckham, and Nigel Martin gathers the ball eventually. Weatherall hitting the front. This is Wallace. Oh, he's got round the outside. Can he deliver the cross? He can! Schmeichel only got a hand to it. He couldn't hold it. Just no Leeds United players in there to take advantage of the ball as it bounces down there. But Leeds looking a confident side here. They're playing some good football. No fouls as the referee. Through. Oh, Wallace couldn't collect it. And Schmeichel, having a go at the assistant referee, he thought it was offside. Referee didn't spot it. Away goes Ribeiro. Good effort from him, just past the post. Schmeichel was struggling for that one. Bruno Ribeiro letting fly. Kelly's cross. Oh, what a good header that was. David Weatherall stealing it at the far post for a rare goal from him. And the Leeds United defender hits past Peter Schmeichel. It's Leeds United 1, Manchester United 0. And that really was a tremendous finish. Gary Kelly's cross turning away from the defenders there. And look how Weatherall launched himself.